everyone, welcome back to my channel. If you are seeing me for the first time, then do not forget to subscribe to my channel, hit the like button and share this video with your friends. I make videos related to beauty, fashion and lifestyle, and do follow me on all my social media as well. So Nykaa is having their hot pink sale, and today I'd like to recommend you some products which I personally like from them. And if you like to know where these products are from, so do check out the description box. Each product link is mentioned there. And let's just get started with the video. So the first brand which I shopped from was MyGlam, and they are actually having 50% off, so you should definitely check out their deals. So the first product is from Manish Malhotra Beauty. This is their 9-in-1 eyeshadow palette. It's absolutely pigmented and currently it's at 50% off, so you can definitely check out. The particular shades in this palette are purple tone, so you can create different looks. Today I've used this palette on my eyes and you can see how beautifully pigmented these shades are. And this is particularly a really nice product since the packaging is absolutely luxe. So you can check this out as well. So the second product which I picked is this Manish Malhotra Mascara. This is perfect for lengthening. And this product will definitely give your lashes a really nice defined look. And if you're looking for lengthening, then you should definitely pick up this mascara. So the third product which I picked up from them is their eyeliner pencil. This is the shade Dazzle. And this particular shade is a really nice golden, so you can apply it on your waterline. You can also use this as an eyeshadow, and also it will look really beautiful on the lower lash line as well. This range of products I picked up from the MyGlam Wipeout range. The first one is their sanitizing spray. This is really good for surface sanitization, and you can also use this on your hands. This particular one is for 200, but absolutely you can grab them at really good discounts, so do check them out. The second product is their soap. This is a really nice soap with cocoa butter, tea tree oil, and I really like the beautiful white packaging of it, and you should definitely check out this product as well. So this is what the soap looks like from the inside. It has a really nice cocoa sort of a fragrance. Set of products are from MyGlam Tinted Perfection Primer. This is actually their lit collection, and they make really good quality products. So if you're looking for a tinted primer for basically all skin types, you should definitely give this one a go. This gives a really nice smooth finish on your skin. I'm using it today. It gives a really nice smooth poreless sort of a look. And since it's tinted, you can actually wear this on its own as well. It's pure perfect, and it's actually good for sensitive skin. It did not irritate my skin at all. So definitely check out this product. The second product is this MyGlam Chisel It Palette. I was swooned by the golden packaging. I mean, the packaging says it all. It's just so luxurious. And it comes with a full-size mirror that's actually appreciated by me. And I really like the beautiful color story of this palette. Actually, it's like an on-the-go palette. You can use it for traveling as well. The bronzer shade is super pigmented. The blush is actually so good. And the highlighter is absolutely bomb. So this is what I've used on my face today. You can see how beautifully defined and blushed and highlighted my skin looks. So definitely check out this palette. It's like a multi-purpose product, and you will definitely just make beautiful use of this palette. Next product is this MyGlam Matte Liquid Lipstick. This is their shade IFLY. I really like this shade because it's like a really nice nude sort of a pink tone shade. This will actually go on most skin types, and I really find the formula really comfortable. You can see this is the shade. You know, this is a really good shade for most skin types. And you can also apply this as a blush. It will look beautiful as a blush as well. So definitely check out this shade. And the other product which I picked was this MyGlam Superfoods Kajal. You know, this is a really good long-staying kajal, and I have separately reviewed this kajal. So you can check out the review. I'll just link it above. The kajal is absolutely affordable, and I really like the color shade. This is the particular shade which I chose. It's like a really nice purple. It's the shade Intense Purple. So if you're looking for a different colored kajal, then definitely check out this. It has avocado oil, so you know that's quite unique on their side. And the third product which I picked up from them is their lip voluminizer. So lip voluminizers are quite a rage these days, and I wanted to try them for myself. So you know, this comes in a really luxurious pack. Let me just show you. I'll just put some on my lips right now. Click from the back and the product will actually disperse from the top. In some time it will give a really nice stinging sort of a sensation, and you know, it will actually voluminize your lips. I've tried this product once before and it actually works. So you know, if you're looking for such a product, I feel that definitely you should give this one a try. But one warning I would like to give to you is that do not apply a lot. So I also picked up two products from the brand Swiss Beauty. The first one is their concealer. This is their liquid concealer, and the shade I picked up was 02. This is a really good product. I've used this to do my cut crease and on my under eyes as well. It's really good for brightening and it's like a dupe for really nice high-end concealers. And the second product are these eyelashes. These are extremely affordable eyelashes. This is the variant IC, and you can see that I'm wearing these lashes today. These are so comfortable to wear, and the fact that they are so lightweight and fluttery, they look really nice. So you can try them out as well. These are really amazing, and you know, they do a really nice variant of lashes. So definitely Swiss Beauty lashes are something you need to check out. So the next set of products are skincare, and these are two toners which I picked up. The first one is this Lakme Matte Toner. This actually has green tea. This is on the affordable side. This is a little bit more costlier. I have tried both the products and these are really good for acne prone skin. So during the monsoon months, you know, our skin actually goes through a lot of changes. So you know, you should definitely change your skincare. And I belong to the dry skin type, but you know, during the monsoons my skin becomes combination. So I thought of, you know, changing my toner. So this is the one which I use almost on a daily basis. And you know, I will definitely recommend this one because you know, it gives a really nice refreshing sort of a finish, and at the same time it's really good for your acne prone skin. So definitely check out this Vilva toner. This is the TT toner and I'll link it below as well. First one is their nourishing body wash. This particular one is like a hygiene sort of a body wash. It has honey and shea butter. So basically those who are from the dry skin type will definitely enjoy this one a lot, and it's on the affordable side. This one is for 200, but you know, you can grab deals on the website because you know, there are discounts and deals on every product, so you should definitely check that out. The second one is this Dettol laundry sanitizer. Since in today's time we need to take care of our clothes as well, so this is a must-have product for that. You know, whenever you wash your clothes, just put in a little bit of this, and this particular one retails for 65. So you know, you should definitely check out this product as well. So the next product which I picked was this Dettol mask. This is the Dettol D95 mask, and this one is for 299. So this is absolutely a must-have during these times. So mask you should definitely check out from Nykaa as well. And the other product which I picked was this Dettol and Mom Citrus Fragrance Soap. This is actually a set. So you can actually buy this, and you know, this is really nice for daily use. So the other product which I grabbed was this brush. This is good for applying your any sort of a face pack or a face mask, and since it's made of wood, I really like the brush as well. It's really good, so you can check that out. And the other product are these range of products from Bath & Body Works. So you know, on Nykaa there is like Bath & Body Works products now, and you can check them out because they are on a great deal and discount. The first one is this Bora Bora Citrus Soap Body Mist. So basically this is so beautiful and refreshing. This is actually a citrus tone mist, And you know, this I would recommend to both male and female, because you know, it's sort of a really refreshing and summer aqua sort of a fragrance. So definitely you should check this out. And the other product which I picked were these sort of trial chargers from them. So basically, if you want to try any fragrance before investing in the full size, definitely check out the travel sizes. This is the fragrance Bahamas. This is actually a floral sweet sort of a fragrance, and this is 1000 Wishes. This is actually a mix of, you know, musky and sweet tones. So definitely check out the shower gels by Bath & Body Works. So this was my Nykaa Hot Pink Sale haul. Do let me know in the comments what products you picked up from this sale. And do not forget to subscribe to my channel. There are sort of giveaways and videos coming through. And do not forget to like and share this video with everyone. Take care, and I'll join you really soon. Bye.